New names will be added this year to the walls of the National Law Enforcement Officers Memorial in Washington. The engraving began this morning for the names of over 370 fallen soldiers, some of whom are from Alabama. One addition is a Virginia sheriff who died in the line of duty in 1786, making him the earliest death on the memorial. With the additions, there will be nearly 22,000 names on the walls. They'll all be read at the 31st Annual National Police Week Candlelight Vigil in May.